Hamilton along the baseline. He's got one screen. He's got a second one that he runs away from. And then he comes back at it again, never stopping.
This time he curls, catch and shoot, knocks in the jumper.
About 5.5 seconds, game clock to shot clock, no fouls to give either way.
That's a lot of trust letting Rip Hamilton go against Jason Kidd.
Two, and Hamilton hits it. He's got a game-high 16 points.